So welcome to World Voice Day 2022. We started this in 2018, big show. It's a nice GBMC morale boosting event for employees, by employees. I think you're gonna see some incredible talent on this stage. I don't mean me. We have some fantastic singers gonna come up. You'll recognize most, if not all of them. And if you remember from past shows, we always like to open with something completely ridiculous, and that's why you have me. So I have a stack of names. The folks who want to participate in the contest, you kind of register out front and put your name in here. And we have some nice Fender swag to give away from the Fender shop here. So I'm going to draw a name. Actually, I'm going to draw two names. And I'll tell you what we want to do, all right, if you're willing to do this. All right, let's have Joseph Balancier and Samaya. Come on up. We might as well give away something fun. Yes, doesn't anybody need a ukulele? We're giving away a ukulele, an official Fender ukulele. Come on up here. You can take your masks off. You'll know why in a moment.
Do we have to?
Yeah, for this particular contest, and I'll show you why. Pick a color. Oh yeah, pick a color. So we've got these big fat milkshake straws. Hold that. A little one-ply stick of tissue for you and one for you. Straw in mouth. Your negative pressure from your inhale will suck that straw, suck the tissue up against the end of the straw. Who can inhale longest and keep their straw and tissue together? Okay, so let's unite our breath, complete your exhale, and when you inhale, just bring it in. Who's got some superior lung power here? Cheer them on. Here we go. Is it going to be some? All right, hang on. We're going to start together. All right. In 3, 2, 1, inhale. Keep the straws going. Straw and tissue together. No hands. That's cheating. Inhale. Who's gonna go the longest? Go. Oh, okay. It's Joseph. There he goes. The game of superior lung power for the Fender ukulele. Okay. We have some great swag up here from the Fender shop we're gonna be giving away. Thank you very much. Thank you. See, I told you I just love to open with something completely ridiculous. We are going to have prizes throughout the show. We have a big halftime show that we're going to do. We've got some nice gear from the Fender shop. Who doesn't need a Fender Stratocaster cutting board in their kitchen? Really. So we'll be giving that away for some contests. We're going to do some Name That Tune for our halftime show. But let's get the show started. Our 2022 World Voice Day show here, which is brought to you by the Johns Hopkins Voice Center here at GBMC. And sponsored also in part by the Milton J. Dance Endowment. Thank you very much. We have some food in the back, some nice treats and cookies and veggies and drinks. So help yourselves and enjoy the music here. You'd be surprised how much talent has been hiding in plain sight on this campus. We're going to bring up our first act. Please welcome Rita Malou. And background vocals, too. So Rita, come on over here, grab a mic. Tell us a little about, you're a PA here at GBMC. Now, yes. What's your primary, where are you working and what are you doing a little bit?
I cover both surgical and medical floors. Currently I'm in the surgery floor, so all the surgeons that are out there, hello.
Hello, she says, okay. Tell us a little bit about why you selected the song you're gonna sing.
So mine is Lauren Daigle, Still Rolling Stones. It is the Easter season, so I thought that would be really kind of a nod to that. I also just really wanted a fun, upbeat song, so I thought, let's do it.
We got it. Let's do it. All right. Rita Malou, everybody.
And her backing vocals.
Yes. Shadows, bound for the gallows, a dead man walking, till love came calling. Rise up, 6 feet under, I thought it was over, and hands it to a prayer. dug this grave, but you call my name, you call my name. I thought that I was too far gone for everything I've done wrong. But I'm the one who dug this grave, but you call my
I think they can sing. Cool. Let's just keep things rolling right along. Again, don't forget to help yourself to food in the back. If you haven't registered for our little contest or for our halftime show later, after we do a few more acts here, we're going to be giving away some more stuff. So please go out to the front table and sign up. Let's bring up our first duet of the day with Diane Monushko, and Carolyn is going to back her up. You'll see Carolyn again later. Come on up here, Diane. Tell us a little bit. You're a volunteer here on campus, but you actually have quite a GBMC history. Talk a little bit about that.
Well, I worked in the clinical core lab until I retired. There's one representative. And now I volunteer in the Cancer Infusion Center, and I do some acupressure-based energy therapy on patients while they get their chemo treatments.
Okay. So that's why we're doing the new agey warm-up stuff outside with your fellow vocalist here. That's really cool.
I was helping them get out their nervousness.
Yes. Yes, well, we all need that. Okay, so Carolyn, we'll talk a little bit more about you later, but you're very well-known on campus here. So, Diane, I'm going to hand you the microphone.
And do your thing. All right, Diane and Carolyn.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's a that never learns.
desires to live. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is all strong, just remember in the winter, far beneath the bitter snow, lies the seed that with the sun's love in the spring
they'll be signing autographs out in the hall later, okay? As will all of our performers if you're really into that. So again, GBMC employees, volunteers, you're all welcome to hang out with us here. We'll be doing some stuff during our halftime show also for the folks who are viewing us virtually. So if you're at your desk or at your workstation, you're looking at us, I do have my GBMC phone with me. So we'll be doing some call-in stuff if you want to win some things. So let's bring Tiffany up. Tiffany White, let's give her a round of applause. Now, Tiffany works over at Family Care Associates, right? Yeah. How long have you been with GBMC?
I've been with GBMC for about a year and a half.
Okay, so you're into the culture here. You know what's going on. You came in the middle of a pandemic. Congratulations. Okay.
I survived.
All right. So a little bit of Whitney Houston for us today. What? Tell us about this song. Why you selected that?
I selected this song because it's sentimental to me. Moving here was a little dark because my family's not from here. I'm from New Jersey. So
she's not
that,
trying to brag. You know.
So with that, it just means a lot because sometimes when you find, especially during a pandemic, you find that you're by yourself, you can always look to God.
Okay. All right. Tiffany White.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now, I'm lost without a cost, after giving it my all. Winter storm has come and darkened my sun, after all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. To lose my breath, there's no more fighting left, sinking to rise no more, searching for that open door, and out on roads that I have taken, led me to my regret, and I don't know if I'm going to make, nothing to do but lift my head. I look to you.
Tiffany White, gorgeous, thank you, thank you. I feel like we should be going out in the lobby and selling CDs and autographing after the show here. So while we prepare for our next performer, we actually have sort of a band that I want to introduce to you here. On guitar here for our next couple, this is John Silver. You know him from Unit 58. Unit 58, John is an RN on Unit 58. And let's say hi to our sax player. This is Barry Cottle. And of course, a Baltimore institution, Crack the Sky, Technicolor Motorhome, say hi to Glenn Workman. He plays with all those bands. Yeah, Barry's been around. You guys have just have doing the Baltimore music scene for a long time and beyond. I mean, we got world-class musicians this year, folks, believe me. So we're going to bring up Yvonne Balancier now. Come on up, Yvonne. And she's got a special song she's going to do with a little bit of a band here. Yep. Yeah, make sure that mic is the right height for you. I think you're feeling good. Now, Yvonne, you've had quite a GBMC journey, too. Tell us kind of where you're from GBMC-wise and what you've been doing the last few years.
So I worked as a manager at Perinatal Associates. I've been with GBMC for 8 years.
So no stranger to this room?
No.
Okay, and probably no stranger to the folks watching us online right now. So Yvonne's going to wrap up our first half of the show here with a really special song. Why did you pick the song you're doing? What's this all about? It's a very familiar tune, right?
Yes, it is. It's one of my favorite, and it's actually a request from one of my colleagues. She loved it. Cool. So.
We don't really actually take requests, though. Whether the songs are here, they're all set, okay?
But it's actually one of my favorites, so.
All right, Yvonne Balancier.
Thank you.
Thank you.
could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. Touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life for most to achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, if I can see. Then I can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
Got a call from the GOR. They're having trouble putting people under because they're listening to this beautiful music, and it's just a challenge. So that's technically the first half of our show here. You didn't know there was this much talent on the GBMC campus, but there's more coming. If you want, again, grab some food in the back. There's looks like there's plenty of stuff back there, cookies, drinks, veggies, whatnot. But we're going to leave our band members up here for a moment, and we're going to do a quick little lightning round of some few things. And, in fact, I'm going to try a little experiment, so bear with me for a second here. Bring up my little swag box here. And more entrance. Thank you. Let's mix these up well here. John, am I going to feedback if I take the mic off the stage?
No, you're good.
All right.
I want you to direct it right there.
Let's give this a shot. I've been sitting on this stuff for a long time. Some of the swag from the Fender shop that I got. So we have our musicians here. We're going to do a kind of a, let's call it classic Name That Tune, okay? Because it sounds better than Old Man Name That Tune. So we have a slew of things from the 70s, 80s, maybe some one or two things from the 90s, maybe even go back to the 60s. We're going to have our musicians play little snippets of some tunes here, and you have to guess artist and title to win our prizes. Now, if you guys, I don't know if you guys discussed, does anybody want to go first?
We haven't discussed it at all.
Cool.
How short?
Just 30 seconds tops. Or less, 30 seconds or less. So I'm going to, since Glenn spoke, I'm going to let him go first. Now here's what's going to happen. I'm going to draw a name out of the box, and it's your turn. If you can name the artist and title of what he plays, what are we going to give away first? How about a nice backpack from the Fender Custom Shop? Who doesn't need a backpack? All right, well, let's give that a shot. So that's our first prize. So let's just grab a name and see who's got the chops here. What do we have? Anita, I think I recognize that name. Yes, Anita, come on up here. Unless you're just too afraid. No, you're fine. Come on up here. Now maybe we pick something Anita can handle or not, but it's worth a try. Okay, so we've got the backpack for you if you can give me artist and title of the song. All right, so Glenn, let's just have something and see if Anita can handle it. You know you've heard this song before. Of course you do. I love it, putting people on the spot. Best guess. Do you want to phone a friend? All right. Somebody help her. You gotta say it.
Not again. Oh my God.
Okay, so what gave it away? All right, Saturday in the Park by Chicago. Thank you, with your Fender Custom Shock backpack. Fantastic. All right, Anita. What else do we have here? How about a nice Fender hoodie? Let's give away a hoodie, a nice black stylish hoodie. John, you want to take this one?
Sure.
Yeah, all right, so John's going to play something. Let me grab a name here and see who wants to come up and be our next victim, our contestant. Emily. Emily M. I can't pronounce your last name. It kind of goes off the edge of the ticket. Okay, come on up, Emily. All right, Emily. Tell us where you're from here, GBMC.
I work for Gilcrest.
So up the hill or here on unit 50-something?
Here in palliative and integrative medicine and all over. I'm a music therapist.
Music therapist. All right, you're gonna know something here, all right?
Not so sure.
We'll find out. All right, so John's gonna play a little snippet of something for you. Come on out here, let everyone see you. Artist and title. All right, John? Let him have his fun. Hang on a second.
Fast Car by Tracy Chapman.
Fast Car by Tracy Chapman, and she gets some nice Fender swag there. Thank you, Emily, thank you. All right, let's try a little experiment here. Let's see if we can get our online audience involved a little bit. Let me ask you a question. Who doesn't need a Fender Stratocaster cutting board in their kitchen? I mean, how cool is that? Let's see if we can give this away to somebody who's watching virtually. Now, I have my GBMC phone. All right, my extension is 8870. Let's see if Jabber comes through for us here. So we'll invite our first caller. So if you're at your desk or at your workstation, get by your phone. Barry, why don't you give us something there? And if you can give me artist and title of what Barry plays, the first person who calls and get it right, we'll talk you up here, our virtual audience. Barry, it's all you. So let's see if anyone dares to call me. My extension here is 8870. If you can give me artist and title of that tune, okay? I'll hang out. We'll start another contest, but if I get a call, we'll see how it goes. In the meantime, we'll just keep going. What else do I have to give away? All kinds of stuff. How about, speaking of Fender Strat, how about a pair of Fender Strat bookends for your desk? Now, isn't that cool? Okay, you need this. Oh, no, I'm getting a phone call. What do you know? Let's see how it goes. Hi, this is Dan. Yeah, you're on the air. You're calling number one. Who is this? Hang on. Let's unmute it and put it on speaker. Julia, is that you? Okay, so this is, how do I pronounce your last name? Sakinajai. Where are you calling from? The Core Lab. Okay. Julia, Barry just played a song for us, a little snippet. Can you give me the artist and title of that song?
I think it's Wham.
Okay. And what's the name of the tune? Don't break my heart. She had it. Careless Whisper by Wham. All right, yes. All right, Julia. Are you able to get over to Civiletti in the next half hour?
I think I have somebody there that can pick that up for me.
Oh, somebody's got their hands up. So come on up and grab this for her, otherwise I'll forget, because I'll have a senior moment or something.
All right,
Julia, thank you very much. She actually got it. Our first online. Thanks, Julia. We'll see you again.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye. All right.
Thank you.
Oh, no. Yes, you get the cutting board. Julia gets a cutting board. The bookends are our next prize. That's really cool. All right, so some nice Fender swag. So let's do one more name. Glenn, you ready with another one? Mindy Taransky, am I pronouncing it? Mindy, come on up if you've got the chops for your classic hits here. Make this something a little challenging, if you would. Whatever you think. All right. I mean, these are cool Fender bookends. Wouldn't you love to have those on your desk? Yeah, you'll be the talk of what department are you with?
FCA with Tiffany.
Okay, all right. So it's all in the family here. Tell Dr. Hand we all said hi and we wish you were here. Okay. All right. Are we discussing keys here? All right. So you're gonna hear what Glenn plays and give me artist and title to win the bookends. Sounding familiar? Yes. You're breaking Dr. Trossard's heart. give me what can you give me?
I'm trying to think. The artist, that's so familiar to me, and I cannot.
All right, maybe give her something a little less tricky from the same genre. We're running out of friends to phone here. This is just too good of a prize to ask for help. What do you got for me?
No, I don't know.
She doesn't know. Somebody help her out. It's the Beatles, Lady Madonna.
Oh my God, that's before my time.
Well, of course, that's why it's called classic. Grab a t-shirt out of that bag as a consolation prize, and we're going to grab one more name, and we'll ask John to give us one more tune. Are you ready for something, John? All right, what do we got here? Joseph Jr. It all says Joseph Jr. Or is that what it says? Joseph Jr. Yes, no, maybe. I don't see anybody named Jr. on here. Somebody, anyone. Joseph, going once, going twice. Poof. All right, let's try another one. Crystal Woolridge, come on up. You got something she can handle, John? He's thinking it over. He's frozen in time. Fender Stratocaster bookends, from my office to yours, okay? All right, so listen carefully, artist and title. He apologized in advance. Am I going to be giving away another t-shirt as a consolation prize? How old are you?
24.
Take a t-shirt. All right, let's try online, all right? That was from the 90s, but, you know. All right, Barry, how about we'll do something online again for one of our virtual guests here. Again, it's the Fender Stratocaster bookends for your desk, your bookshelf, wherever. My extension on my GBMC phone is 8870. Barry will play something for us. You got to give me artist and title, first caller. All right, we'll see what we get. So while that's waiting to ring, we'll give away my final thing. We've got a nice Fender puffer jacket here. I think it's a medium, but I don't know, they tend to run pretty big. Yeah, medium. So a nice Fender puffer jacket now that we're now that we don't need jackets so much anymore. Let's draw one more name. And Glenn, what do you think? You got something ready? Okay, how about D. Daniels? Are you here? Are you still here? Come on up. In uniform. All right, Dee, tell us a little bit, 5 seconds of your GBMC journey here.
I've been here about 2 years. I work in colon and rectal surgery.
Ouch. Okay. Sympathy pain. All right. All right, so Glenn, let's see what she can do for us. See, they don't wear our thinking caps, they wear our thinking masks, and she's got her thinking mask on. They're trying to help you. Artist, title, any...
I know I can sing a song, but I do not know the name.
Tell her. T-shirt. I'm determined to give this puffer jacket away. Martha Ewing. Tiffany, that's not you. But it looks like it's part of your crew here. Okay. Could you use a Fender puffer jacket? You can always re-gift it. All right, Glenn, one more? Something she can handle? Now you have choices. Go both those again, just for a second. Hi, Patty. All right, try the other one. Try the other one. All right. All right. Artist, have a seat with your new puffer jacket. All right. I thought someone was going to call me for the Fender bookends, but you still there? Yeah, let me put you on speaker. Patty, is that you? She's trying.
Hello.
Hi. Who are we talking to? All right. Well, you know what? Let's continue the show, shall we? All right. We can try something at the end. All right. So we have a Weird Al sort of here with us today in a different form. Weird Al Diane, come on up here for a second. Diane's been quite the parody writer of late. If you know, we've had this pandemic we've been dealing with here, and you've made some interesting observations over the last couple of years and kind of wrote them down. So you and Glenn are going to just have a little bit of fun here, okay?
As I came back from volunteering, we had the COVID break. I come back from volunteering, and I noticed some things have definitely changed, but others have stayed the same. So I have three topics that I noticed that I'd like to sing about.
Okay.
Can you hear me in this one? Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
No, I'll use this one.
Yeah, have some fun for a second.
Okay. And hopefully you've all noticed this. Where has all the parking gone? Long time passing. Where has all the parking gone? Long time ago. Where has all the parking gone? Gone to construction, everyone. When will those spaces return? When will they ever return? Now the next one's about wayfinding. How many halls must our patients walk down before they find their way? Yes, and our campus is large and quite complex. Navigation can leave one perplexed. Dr. Chesar in his blog gave a new solution, the nod. It's a GPS app for our cell phone. Yes, the answer, my friend, is no longer unknown. It's a GPS app for our cell phone. And lastly, some things will never change. Stop. Stop. And put on your gloves before the procedure starts. Stop. And put on your gloves before the procedure starts. Think it over. Think it over. You must be smart and think of your patients. Don't help spread an infectious situation. Each time you are together, don't risk the chance of losing them forever. So wash your hands before you leave the room. Don't help create a two. Think it over. Universal precautions. Think it over. Wash your hands often. Stop and put on your gloves before the procedure starts. Stop.
Weird Al Manushko. All right, thank you so much. All right, so my name is Stagehand, and I'm going to be setting up some things here as we bring up our next talented artists here. Please, Amber Lynn and Andrew, why don't you come up and take the stage here, and I'll get set up for you. And we'll get this where you can actually see people. So Amber Lynn, come on up here. You're actually a speech pathologist here in uniform from the Milton J. Dance Center, so you've probably seen her around the hospital with applesauce and graham crackers. Didn't you want so much more for your life?
No, I'm very happy with it, actually.
Okay, very good.
This is an awesome job.
And this is your brother, Andrew.
This is my brother.
So let me get out of the way and let you guys get set up, because I want to ask you guys about this. They're actually going to perform an original song for you that they wrote together.
Is this one on again?
It is. It is.
That was louder.
It was louder. Well, that's just me. I'm louder. Okay.
This.
We can control you over here.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Did you control it?
So tell us a little bit about this original song you guys wrote. How did this come about? What's your guys' musical journey together?
Well, he is the musician. I can sing. I need a lot of practice to do all the timing and everything else, but he can play guitar and do all of it. He was writing songs, and then I kind of like hung out with him in the basement one day, and we wrote this.
Cool.
Oh, I forgot I had a mask on. Oh my God. Yeah,
we're all vaccinated at the wazoo. It's okay.
Completely natural.
All right, Amber Lynn and Andrew.
All right, hold on.
I don't think I'm plugged in here.
Yeah. It doesn't sound right.
Gotcha.
Okay. Yeah, is it working? You can hear the guitar? Okay. Okay.
Say you gotta bleed, bleed until you learn. What do I do when all my veins run dry? Can you feel me now? Can you hear my cry? Say I got time until I break, but I just can't wait for one more lie. Can you feel me now? Can you hear my cry? I go, you, yeah, you, yeah, you. Cut me to the bones, and I always forgive, 'cause I can't get and I can't give. Oh, without you I can't live. Say you gotta bleed until you learn. What do I do when all my veins run dry? Can you feel me now? Can you hear my cry? I go, you, yeah, you, yeah, you. Cut me to the bones, and I always forgive, 'cause I can't get and I can't give. Oh, without you I can't live. Oh, 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 oh. And though you're far from me, I know our love is etched in stone and carved into my soul. Oh, you, yeah, you, yeah, you. Cut me to the bones, and I
forgive, cause I can't get and I can't give all without you. I can't live. Say I got time, time until I break, but I can't wait.
Good job, Hyde.
All right, give it up for Amberlynn and Andrew. Now, they're brother and sister. They perform like brother and sister. Do you guys fight like brother and sister, too? Yeah. I'm sure if I tried to do it with my sister, I would have been elka-bonged over the head with that guitar. So let me ask you guys a question. Is it wrong to have two redheads in a row on stage? You know, we're okay? Is that good? Carolyn, come on up. Let's make some space here. Play my stagehand role again. So, Carolyn, you're the nurse manager on what's now Unit 47.
That's right.
Yeah, so you guys made the move. It's all happy up there. Everybody's doing well, and it's all plush.
It's beautiful.
Yep.
Unit 47 is beautiful.
Yep, yeah. There's a virtual tour you could take now, too. So we finally got a song that challenged Glenn just a tiny bit. So you guys are going to have fun together here. So tell us a little what this song is that you chose and why.
So so this song is actually from the musical Wicked, for any of my Broadway lovers out there. And so Wicked, for any of you who don't know, that's kind of the story of what happened before The Wizard of Oz and how the Wicked Witch of the West came to be. And her character in Wicked is named Elphaba, and that this is actually her song. And that is my song draped completely across Glenn's piano.
All right, Carolyn Keller. So.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood? This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, I prove my worth, then I need the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom change. 'Cause once you're with a wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you. No sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you. And by the wizard, you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be all right by you if I degreenified you? And of course that's not important. important to me. All right, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and... Unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me. Till I die, held in such high esteem. When people see me, they will scream through half of Oz's favorite team, the Wizard and I.
Aren't you proud to work here, you guys? These are your GBMC colleagues. And we have one more still. All right, we're going to bring up, Barry's coming back up, our world-class sax player. And he's going to join Glenn on this next song. Josh, are you ready? We have a man in uniform. I guess he wanted to make sure you recognize him, so he wore his red shirt here. Josh O'Holly, come on up here. Well, by all means, take your time. He wants to make the entrance, right, so you can all bask. So we have Josh is going to be our finale act for this show here. So 2022 World Voice Day, we're going to wrap up with a very special song here, a very soulful tune that Josh selected. And tell us a little bit about your song you selected here and what inspired you.
All right. First of all, as y'all know, my name is Josh. I'm a patient transporter. Had the best manager in the world, Anthony Anderson. Give him a clap.
He's looking over his shoulder like somebody else is supposed to be there.
You know, the song is beautiful. It speaks many volumes. My father-in-law passed away about a month ago, and the song came to my mind. It just had me very inspired. I'm grateful for the opportunity. Thank you to Dan, all the staff. All you guys did great. I love you guys. My friend Dr. Sar is in the front.
Proud. All right,
I'm very nervous, but I'm going to get this right. Going.
The day I met the perfect stranger, I think about us. I think about the day I got wrapped around your finger. Hey, I think about us. Sun was shining on you. The Lord was smiling on me. The love was calling us. I had my mind made up. I can't
instead of loving you. I can't help myself, yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't get over you. I can't help myself. Never thought I'd ever love anyone else. Oh, my weakness, I think about it. Speaking, I think about us. Oh, girl, I think about the love we had for our children. I think about us. Oh, girl, I think about the way we would laugh without a reason. Think about us, girl. Yeah, yeah. There will be no more lies. How do I feel like I'm dying? Lord, what's come over me? Oh, baby. Oh, baby. I can't help myself. Da, 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 da. I can't get over you. I can't help myself. I can't stop.
Opportunity. I love all y'all. This is a wonderful show. Thank you, Dan. Peace and blessings. And I know it's been a tough 2 years through this COVID pandemic, but we made it out strong. And I'm grateful for it. Much love.
Thank you. You know, I'm happy to just let these guys play, you know. We don't have any more singers coming up, but we sure appreciate you coming out and supporting World Voice Day 2022. In the last couple of years, so many songs went unsung, so many voices went unheard, concerts that weren't on. So it's nice to be able to get together and do this, wasn't it? Question is, should we try to come back and do this next year?
Yes.
We'll see how it goes. All right, thank you so much. All right, thank you to our musicians. Thank you to Barry Cottle for lending that extra soul with the saxophone there. All right, thank you to John for board hopping and playing with us here. And of course, thank you to Glenn Workman, our keyboardist extraordinaire, who can do just about anything with black and white keys there. If there's some leftover food in the back, feel free to walk off with it. All right, otherwise, you know, it's calories I don't really need at the moment. Thanks so much. The bookends. Yes, they were. I got a text with an epic haiku thing, so they were one, and I'll go deliver them. Yes. Thank you, everybody. One summer.